What's up?
I know this hasn't been easy for you. What with Nebula and Rocket, the Eternity Forge, you dying and coming back to life. I just... You know you can talk to me, right? If anything's bothering you. I know this is all, well, I know it's a lot.
Honestly, I'm more worried for everyone else. I mean, Rocket, you.
Rocket and I will sort out our differences later. We always do. Please don't brush this off. You don't need to bottle everything up. I hope you know that I'm always here for you. No matter what.
Heads up, everyone. We're going after Rocket.
Finally!
Rocket. Rocket, let me help you.
You had your chance. Just back off.
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants. The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
Rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof. Not that he cares.
That guy. Ugh, just want to bite him in his stupid little face.
Tried that once. It did not end well. Tasted terrible, too. So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan. It's gonna work.
I won't let you down, Lila.
I know. Catch! Nice. You're making this look way too easy. Power source. Designed by yours truly. Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Ah! Stupid piece of junk.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? It's cute.
Oh yeah? You're cute. I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy? Now, all I need is a display and we're in business.
Facilities network. I keep having that dream.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by. It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long. But in this dream, I don't know.
We gotta focus, Lila. We have to get out of here, now.
You're right. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there. Will you come with me?
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere. Hide it, quick!
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping lethal injection.
Rocket, I can't. I can't lose you.
Don't lose hope, okay? This isn't over, you hear me?
Rocket, I...
Lila! Lila! Gotta move. What are you doing? Come on.
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it. Slower than I thought.
No, no, we're so close!
You have to make it, Rocket!
There you are. Kill them!
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket. Rocket.
I'm so sorry. I'm so
sorry. No. Don't.
What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories, not yours.
Look, hey, listen. I'm sorry.
Little late for that.
Well, I still mean it.
Guess you're happy, huh? It didn't even work. Come on.
How could you think I would be happy about this? I didn't want you hurt. I just...
didn't want to help me. Just take it. It's what you came for anyway.